Let's make a dog bed for Jack.
This is Jack.
So first we're going to cut out two rectangles and two long skinny rectangles. We're going to make the cording with the two skinny ones, and then we're going to sew that cording to the big rectangle ones all the way around. We are going to stuff it and then close it shut. And there we go. We have a dog bed for Jack.